We had to make a decision. Should we have vaccines stored that would not be required for use until May, rather than using them to give these elderly people some protection now?